My name is Olesa. I never knew what it felt like to be discriminated against until I found out I was HIV positive. I was working in a cafeteria at the time. One day I was serving lunch when I realized that everybody was looking at me. Suddenly someone said, "She's got AIDS." The words stung me. I was embarrassed. But I kept standing in the food line. Everyone left the cafeteria, some in silence, others laughing. They left the food on the counter and I was left alone. I wasn't welcome there anymore. He forced me to write a resignation letter. I'm Sharon Stone, and this story is real. End discrimination at work. People living with HIV need jobs, just like everybody else.